Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna give you a quick guide on installing and utilizing one of our most beneficial products, which is used for seamless transitions. This product will help you to save time and focus more on creative parts of your working routine. All products shown in this video are designed and brought to life by our company, Studio Plugins. Studio Plugins has created more than 10 super helpful packages for filmmakers and motion designers who use Premiere Pro and After Effects program in their work. So the plugin package I'm gonna introduce you to today is made for Adobe Premiere Pro users and opens up the opportunity for you to use its library of seamless transitions, which is absolutely huge. Furthermore, this exact package is gonna be built inside your Premiere Pro, so transitions are applied super easily in just a single click, and they are always gonna be there so you can use them anytime you want. All right, let's move on. The next important thing I want to tell you about is that there is a free version of this package, which is already available on our websites at any time. And it's very easy to use, guys. All you need to do is complete a 30-second registration. There is no need to link your credit card or anything whatsoever. There are about 20 professional transitions already available to you in this free version, including a couple of glitch transitions, nice bounce transitions, glow, zoom, stretch, and so on. You additionally get demo packs of all our products for Premiere Pro, including graphics and effects, text presets, color presets, as well as sound effects. Another important thing, guys. This version is not a trial, hence it's gonna be available with no time limits from the moment you install it onwards. Okay, now let's talk about the Pro version that itself contains more than 1500 transition effects. For your convenience, we've divided this package into several groups. So check out these bounce and flat transitions, tones of glitch, perspective, and awesome and bright shape transitions. They're my favorite. As a free advice, I'd say it would be better to use the same style of transitions in one video to make it look more professional. Here you can find many variations of transitions. Well, for example, optic zoom. There are many of different optic zooms you can add to your project. To use it, just pick one which is suitable for a video at a certain moment and then click add. That would be it. Easy. Now let's get into the installation process, which, and I'm not gonna lie to you guys, is insanely simple. You don't need any special installer or loads of zip files for each effect. Just click here on Studio App, then choose your system, Mac or Windows. Click to download, register if you haven't done so yet. You can log in using Facebook, Google, or with email and password. After that, you need to return to the .exe file you just downloaded. You can find it here or in the folder with your downloads. Click on it and agree to everything. You might create a desktop shortcut if you like, then press next, install, and finish. Voila, you are done here. Installation on Mac OS is pretty much the same. Should you experience any trouble, you might want to check out this guide. That's all. I'm out of the text. Click the login button in our app. It opens your browser where you will be authorized. Now you can come back to StudioApp. What you see here is all of our plugins for Premiere Pro along with After Effects. To use our free transition pack, click here and wait for a short moment. Okay, now you can close the app and open your project in Premiere. First, and it's very important, guys, go to Edit, Preferences, Control Surface to make sure you have Premiere Studio in this window. In case you don't have it here, just click Add button and find it in the pop-up menu. After that, go to Window, extensions, Premiere Studio. And just like that, you'll have all our free products right here in one window, always up to date. They will update automatically, so you don't have to worry about downloading new versions ever again. It's as easy as it gets. Just drag and drop this window anywhere around your workspace, here or here. I usually just put it here in a separate panel. So here's some stuff available for free, such as transitions, packs of graphics and effects, text presets along with color presets, and sound effects. So lots of features you might enjoy. If you've already bought the Pro version from our website, there will be no need to install any other apps. Just stay logged in the main one. All of the plugins are going to be available for the installation inside the app. And all what you have to do now is just to pick the ones you'd like to use and install them. All right, so as you can see, applying the transitions from Premiere Studio is not a rocket science. Let's look around. I'm gonna open the Premiere Studio window and then the transitions. I want to find one that would perfectly match my project. As long as I'm working on the 90s style video, one of these VHS transitions would be the best fit. If you want to see a larger preview, just drag this slider to the right, and if all of this continuous flickering annoys you, you might just want to turn autoplay off. There we go. Now a transition will show up only if your mouse is on it. I guess this one with an up and down jump would be nice here. I want to put my transition here, where my playhead is. And now, guys, all I need to do is click on the Add button. That's it. Now look how beautifully it all comes together. Okay, now here you see some new tracks and clips were added to a timeline, and if I click on one of them, the whole group will be highlighted, so that I can easily drag it somewhere else, copy, paste it, or delete it. Alright guys, you've probably noticed that we've got an audio clip here, so if you don't want it there, just hold Alt, Option on Mac, and click on it, then hit Backspace to delete it. Well, in this project, I have my own sound design, so what I'm gonna do is untick the Add button. And now, all of my transitions will be added without sound in the future. Okay, now let's talk about the key features of transitions. If you ever worked with transition before, you know that anytime you decide to change the size of your video, you need to import your transitions all over again. Now with Studio plugins, you only need to click the Resize button in the Premiere Studio window. All your transitions will automatically change the resolutions at once, saving you a lot of time. Now look, I've got a couple transitions here in my project, and I want a vertical version of them, so I'm changing the resolution and clicking on the Resize button. And now all of my transitions match my sequence. Easy. All right, let's sum up what we've learned today. Transitions from Studio plugins are stylish and professional. Moreover, they are easy to install and easy to use. You don't need to use any zip installers to install plugins, but instead just use Studio app and apply the super transitions in one simple click. Change resolution if needed, and all transitions will be resized automatically. Studio plugins also has a free plan with 20 cool transitions and demo versions of our other products. And this plan is permanently available to everyone. But if you're not satisfied with the choice of those transitions, you can always consider buying our full subscription. With that, you'll get more than 1500 different transitions, plus you'll get text, graphic and effects presets, along with sound effects and color presets. Thousands of awesome handy effects, which you may use anytime should you need them. You can find all the links in the description under this video. If you like the video, please hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and click the bell if you always want to stay up to date with our latest videos. Just know that we really appreciate your support, and until next time, see you!